Welcome to this video guide and video tour of a half-day tour around the Phi Islands in Thailand. The first thing to do is to buy a ticket for a half-day tour. Tickets can be bought at the main island, Koh Phi Phi Don, but can also be bought in Phuket or Krabi. There are two different kinds of tickets, transportation by longtail boat or speedboat. A ticket with a longtail boat costs around 700 Thai baht, and a ticket with a speedboat costs around 1300 Thai baht. A half-day tour by longtail boat is cheaper. A half-day tour by speedboat is more expensive. With the longtail boat, you travel a bit more slowly. This means less time to spend at sightseeing spots. While with a speedboat, you travel a bit more faster, which means more time to spend at sightseeing spots. With a longtail boat, you travel peacefully because the longtail boat slowly floats over the waves. A speedboat crashes right through the waves, which might make people seasick. This is an example of a ticket for a half-day tour with a longtail boat. What is included in a half-day tour? A visit to Shark Point for snorkeling. A visit to Monkey Bay. A visit to Pileh Lagoon. A visit to the Viking Cave. A visit to Maya Bay. And a visit to Loh Samah Bay for snorkeling. And there is free drinking water during the tour. All the tours start at Tonsai Pier, the main pier of the island. Here you will go aboard a longtail boat or speedboat. It will take a short time until you arrive at the first stop, Shark's Point. Arrival at Shark Point. In the distance, you see Long Beach. These rocks mark Shark Point. Snorkeling equipment is provided by the tour company. can often see small sharks in the sea. The sharks are not dangerous to people. It's time to get back on the boat and go to the next stop, Monkey Bay. The sea is calm. This is the longtail boat, with 10 people doing the half day tour. Monkey Bay is not the same as Monkey Beach, which is located on the other side of the island. Arrival at Monkey Bay. Monkey Bay is a small bay / beach. A longtail boat. This is a small cove. But unfortunately, there are no monkeys. This is the small beach of Monkey Bay. It's time to go to the next destination, the Pileh Lagoon. It's very beautiful to sail past the huge limestone cliffs. In the distance you see the island Koh Phi Phi. On this island you will find the Pileh Lagoon, Maya Bay and Loh Samah Bay. Arriving at the Pileh Lagoon. The Pileh Lagoon is famous for its emerald-colored water, surrounded by huge limestone cliffs. The Pileh Lagoon is only accessible by longtail boat or speedboat. During your break, you are also allowed to swim. The Pileh Lagoon. Let's go to the next destination, the Viking cave. The Viking cave is a limestone cave. The cave is not open to tourists. Let's go to the next destination, the world-famous Maya Bay. You cannot arrive at Maya Bay directly anymore, because the sea at Maya Bay is now under protection to restore its wildlife like corals and small sharks. That's why you arrive at the other side of the island on a small pier. It's a short 5-minute walk to the other side of the island. Arriving at Maya Bay. There is a viewpoint platform. Welcome to Maya Bay. Let's go to the fourth and last destination of the half-day tour, Loh Samah Bay. Loh Samah Bay is located directly opposite of Maya Bay. Here you can also view the beautiful limestone cliffs. The small white beach in the distance is called Loh Samah Bay. It's a popular spot for snorkeling. There are so many beautiful fishes. This is the view from Loh Samah Bay. In the distance, you can see Maya Bay. On the small beach, there are many of these weird rocks. If you know what these rocks are for, let me know in the comments. If you take a half-day tour that starts late in the afternoon, you can also enjoy a beautiful sunset on the way back home. Thank you for watching, and it really helps me if you give this video a like and a comment to show your appreciation so I will make more videos.